I'm back and about to storm. Shaq Fu, a legend reborn.
Save us, Big Daddy.
La leyenda renace.
Shaq Fu, you down with the crew? Yin Lo Wang, I'm coming for you. Shaq Fu, you down with the crew? Yin Lo Wang, I'm coming for you. It's a Shaq attack, the best you can. I stowed away on a cargo ship leaving Hung Lo's port. Babyface had been deported from the U.S. by popular demand. He set up a sugar plantation in South America. That's where I find him. When we got close, I dropped a lifeboat and made for shore.
Who the hell are you?
The last man you're ever gonna see. Step aside.
You'll never touch the baby face, giant man!
Raise baby face!
Sugar.
Hater,
I'll snap you like a twig.
Radio check.
Is this what you want for your life? Protecting a talentless punk? Get him!
Damn it!
me that good stuff. Better yet.
One of them new Ghostbusters?
No, my brother. This here's grape soda. Sodium benzoate, dash o' purple, and high fructose corn syrup to top it off. So you can run and tell that, homeboy.
I don't want none of what you're slanging, pusher man.
It's time to take your medicine.
YOLO!
Sweet. Hey kids, don't take a ride on the high fructose slide.
No mind, old man.
Woo!
That feels good.
Big daddy, 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 big da whip some ass.
I'm back and about to storm. Shaq Fu, a legend reborn.
That good stuff.
What up, dog?
My name is Shaq Fei Hung. I'm a poor Chinese rickshaw driver from a town called Hung Lo. I made a promise to my dead mentor Ye Ye that I would kill you. Prepare to die.
Chinese, huh?
I'm as Chinese as Confucius eating a fortune cookie in Tiananmen Square.
It's just, I've never seen a Chinese guy who, you know, looks like that.
My great-grandmother was half Irish, but that don't matter. What matters is your pretty boy ass is about to expire.
Population time!
You obsidian yoke dodger! You may have bested my attacks of old and fist, but there is one mode of fighting in which I am undoubtedly superior.
Damn,
oh, yeah.
Population time!
The sacred mark? Impossible! You're supposed to be dead!
Then we've got something in common! Candy?
Jesus, where's Babyface?
He dead.
The birthmark.
What the hell's all this talk about my damn birthmark?
The prophecy. But she killed you.
I guess not, but I'm coming for you.